5 star, but it's still pretty good.
It's hot.
Yeah. Camping, folks.
Okay, I'm coming in. Well, it has turned to snow. I know you can see the snow, but yeah, we are. Oh, look. Look at the side of the truck. So, we got flooded a little bit. It was raining late earlier. Whew, I'm shivering. So, yep, it is going to be truck night. Spending the night in the truck. All right. Oh, I forgot to look at what temperature it was before we went to bed. Oh, well. It was cold.
40.
40?
Yeah. It's gonna get cold.
All right. Night. See you in the morning. It was 27 degrees. Now it's 28. But our windows were packed full of ice earlier. Turned the engine on. Now they're starting to melt. You can see there's snow on the picnic table. There's about an inch of snow on the mirror there. We're both pretty cold, but it sure beats sleeping in the tent. Now my feet were cold, even though I got a hand warmer in my socks. I mean, it's still warm, but the top of my feet were cold. And my shoulder was a little cold, so I had to drag out this blanket I kept under the seat. What about you?
My feet were on the floor mats, and they were really cold. Just suck the heat off my feet.
Mental note, next time we'll put, maybe it would have been a good idea to climb inside.
What I did was I put today's laundry on the floor right there.
No.
Okay. Just the bag of laundry.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Like that.
Oh. Definitely better than being in a tent.
Definitely.
Oh man, we've been miserable in there.
Yeah.
Yeah. They said they wanted to leave at 8. I don't think that's going to happen. I think everybody's too cold to want to get out. Yeah, there's snow on the ground. Big difference from yesterday morning, that's for sure. That's West Virginia. Alright. We'll get back to you when we start moving around. Alright, here's the full brunt of the aftermath. Yeah. It was a little, a little stormy last night. All the tent stakes pop loose, and our rain fly came off. That's alright. Just have to set this on the truck, let it dry out. Or on the A-frame. Let me set it on the A-frame. Successfully broke camp.
course, work ain't over. We'll see you when we get home. And it's snowing again. We survived. Now the work begins. Gotta drag everything out of the back of the truck. Yay, we're home. Yay.